Thomas, why?
Father? Hurry, Ashley. Hide.
What do you hope to accomplish?
Mommy?
Follow this path. I can get to the mansion. Watch out!
What?
No going back now. What should I do? That's, Oh! This is the way to the mansion.
Hmm.
Nuh-uh. Yeah. All right, now I can get across. Huh? What's this?
Edward. The captain mentioned that name. What?
Ashley.
Dad.
Hey. Look alive. We're almost there.
So that's Blood Edward Island?
Right you are, miss. That's our destination. Used to get more than two visitors at once. Not much call for a ferryman there now. Anyway, your business is your own, of course. But I'm sure curious what calls you out here.
The day before my 14th birthday started off pretty bad. On the boat, the waters were calm. But inside, I felt tossed in a storm. I was so excited, but also lost and angry. I've never felt so torn apart. Who could blame me? I mean, my dad. I always thought he was dead. But he's alive!